Hi, welcome to my channel. My name is Eugene. We have done. Let's backtrack a little bit. We are doing Cutie Cuff Squad. We have done one of these. We did it yesterday, or depending on when, if you're following this channel, we did this one a while ago, in a sense, for you. If you have not seen it yesterday, this could be a day, a week, a month, a year. Who knows when you're actually seeing it? This is the second one we have done. They are pretty cute. They do fit on, they could even fit on an adult hand, and it's one of those snap, hug, and go. We did get the unicorn. If you want to check out, we got this little one right here. If you do want to check out that video, go ahead and search for it on my channel under mystery figures on the playlist. I'm hoping maybe for the dolphin. There's a dolphin in it. They are from, I can't really pronounce that because I don't know if it's Bullseye Toy or Bullseye Toy, maybe, where they're from. This is from Made in China, and they're not that bad. They're soft. They're ages 3 and up. I thought the coloration was for this one was more tie-dye, but it's misleading because the one I got was not pink. If you did want to see that video, or if you have seen that video, you know, and you would know that it's not. So we're going to open this up and we're going to see what we get. There are 6 of them inside that you could possibly get, not 6 of them that are inside here. There's one, and it will fill this ball up because they are big. And I guess you could try to, like, see through which one you have here. It is kind of a see through a little bit, so, but you would have to know, like, this one has a snout, so maybe it's the same one, maybe it's the same pony. We'll find out. If you're new to my channel, though, I do mystery hours. I try to do them most of the time. I'll do once a day. That'll happen in the 6 o'clock hour-ish. And then I do card videos sometimes right now still. And if I might do card videos at noon-ish. And I might do some type of building block, either it's like Lego, Mega Block, construction, McFarlane. I have some McFarlane toys that I need to do reviews on and builds. I do stop motions. I am all over the place. I do puzzles. If you like any of that, the world is random. I am random. We are on Random World here. So just stay tuned, you know, hit me up, let me know what you'd like to see, what you don't like in it. Just hit me up, let me know in the comments below. So here we go. We're going to open this up, we're going to drop it and see what we get. Ooh, okay. You know, in the first episode that I've done this, I have shown this. I don't really usually show it over and over again. I don't like repeating myself. So if you do want to see all the characters inside, go ahead and watch my first video. So we got the tiger. So we're going to do a deep look here. The ears, I don't like. I don't like this right here. This, to me, what its mane is really weird when the ear is back here. It's like you're thinking, wow, this person has a lot of ear hair. Like that, this I think is really weird. I don't like it. So that's one negative here. The coloration on it is pink. And a good orange and black. The orange and black is fine. The pink is okay too. I would go with it's a nice little thing here. These things open up, and they're like a slap it toy. So here it is, ready to hug you, and then, you know, you put your arm down, and then it slaps you, right? And then you can carry it around. So an adult male can, you know, can have it around your waist. It's going to fit around a child pretty easily, and it will grip them pretty good. Or a backpack. I always think that the stitch job could probably be a little bit better. You can see right here, but I don't know how much I paid for this. I think it was under $5, so it wasn't that bad of a deal. And it's one of those slap little toys that just quickly grab around. And can hug things. So you can put it on poles. You can put it on your lamp at night. You can do a lot with it. You can put it on your backpacks. You can do a lot, whatever, depends on what you want to do and how you're displaying it. So your child can carry it around at school, or they can just, you know, put it somewhere around them and they can play with it. I think the big negative drawback for this one particularly is the ears. Again, I don't think this is, I don't like this part here. I don't know why they did that. And then the tail is pretty cool too. It's a soft little tail. the felt, it's not like a felt, it's like a smooth little fur type thing they put here, and the tail is the kind of the same material, whereas the first one, it was a better, softer material for the ear, this type of material, and this one. So overall, the pink, I'm growing on it more. The more I see it, I think the contrast between the orange and the pink all look good. I don't get why. I think they messed up with the stripes here. You have the stripes all going down this direction. I think the stripes are going in the wrong direction on mine here, because the stripes should not be long-wise. They should all be... the stripes should all be the same direction. Like, all of these stripes, it should be like this. So I think they messed up on the stripes, but... overall, the tiger is not a bad one to get. I think having the two, they're not bad. These little figures, they're fun little stuffed animals. I think your kid might enjoy it. For under $5, if you can get it under $5, I think that's a win. If you can get it even cheaper, great for you. It is just a small little brand, little toy, and so. It's not bad. It's not a bad deal. The stitching is not perfect. It's not flawless. But if you can buy it for under $5, it's a total win. What are your thoughts? Does anyone else have these? Does anyone else collect these? Let us know in the comments below. As always, thanks for watching. Stay collecting. Hi, thanks for watching that last video. If you liked it, why don't you hit the like button? If you don't want to miss out on further content, please subscribe or maybe check out the video over here.